Hi, I'm going to be talking about 24 Hours in Nowhere. The main character in this book is named Matthew. He and his friends go into the French Miner's Cave because they're looking for treasure. Now he and his friends get trapped in the cave and they have to go on this big adventure and try and get out of the cave. I would definitely recommend this book to anyone who's interested in adventure or just something very exciting.